Hello, explorers. Welcome and thanks for watching. In this video, we shall be presenting all the visa-free countries for Somali passport holders in 2019. While Western countries have more travel freedom than African countries, there are a few African countries with powerful passports such as Mauritius, Seychelles and South Africa, which permits its citizens to travel freely around the world without visas. Most African passports are weak, giving their citizens less options when it comes to travel freedom. Though the Somali passport might not be the strongest in Africa, it however gives its citizens the freedom to travel to some countries both within and out of Africa without visas. If you're new here, welcome. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of our videos. So, without any further ado, these are the visa-free countries for Somali passport holders. Number 1. Dominica. Officially the Commonwealth of Dominica, Dominica is an island country in the West Indies. The capital, Roseau, is located on the western side of the island. Its area is 750 kilometers square. The country has a population of about 71,000 people and a GDP of $688 million, making the country have a per capita income of $9,768. Somalis can travel to Dominica without visas for a period of 6 months. Number 2. Micronesia. Micronesia is an independent republic associated with the United States. It consists of four states, from west to east, Yap, Chuuk, Pohnpei and Kosrae, that are spread across the western Pacific Ocean. Together, the states comprise around 607 islands, a combined land area of approximately 702 kilometers that covers a longitudinal distance of almost 2,700 kilometers just north of the equator. It has a population of about 112,000 people and a GDP of $367 million. Holders of Somali passports can travel to Micronesia for 30 days without visas. Number 4. Seychelles. Seychelles is an archipelago made up of 115 volcanic islands in the Indian Ocean. It has a population of about 100,000 people and is one of the smallest yet richest countries in Africa. Holders of the Somali passport can travel to the beautiful island country of Seychelles for 3 months without a visa. Number 5. Rwanda. Officially the Republic of Rwanda, Rwanda is a country in Central Eastern Africa and one of the smallest countries in mainland Africa. Located a few degrees south of the equator, Rwanda is bordered by Uganda, Tanzania, Burundi, and the Democratic Republic of Congo. It has a population of about 11.2 million people and a GDP of about $30 billion. Somalis can travel to Rwanda for 30 days without a visa. Number 6. Ghana. Officially the Republic of Ghana, Ghana is a country located along the Gulf of Guinea and the Atlantic Ocean in the sub-region of West Africa. Spanning a landmass of 238,535 kilometers square, Ghana is bordered by Ivory Coast in the west, Burkina Faso in the north, Togo in the east, and the Gulf of Guinea and the Atlantic Ocean in the south. Ghana has a population of about 28.3 million people and a GDP of about $211 billion. Holders of the Somali passport can travel to Ghana for 30 days without visas. Number 7. St. Vincent and the Grenadines. St. Vincent and the Grenadines is a multi-island Anglo-Caribbean country in the Lesser Antille Island Arc in the Southeast Windward Islands, which lies in the West Indies at the southern end of the eastern border of the Caribbean Sea, where the latter meets the Atlantic Ocean. The sovereign state is also frequently known simply as St. Vincent. It has a population of about 110,000 people and a GDP of about $1 billion. Number 8. Samoa. Samoa, known as Western Samoa, is a sovereign state consisting of two main islands, Savai and Upolu, and four smaller islands, Manono, Apolima, Fanuatapu, and Namoa. The capital city is Apia. The Lapita people discovered and settled in the Samoan island around 3,500 years ago. Samoa has a population of about 195,000 people and a GDP of $1.1 billion. Number 9. Haiti. Officially the Republic of Haiti, Haiti is a country located in the island of Hispaniola in the Greater Antilles Archipelago of the Caribbean Sea, to the east of Cuba and Jamaica, and south of the Bahamas and the Turks and Caicos Islands. The country has a population of about 11.1 million people and a GDP of about $19 billion. Number 10, Maldives. Officially the Republic of Maldives. Maldives is a small country in South Asia, located in the Arabian Sea of the Indian Ocean. It lies southwest of the Sri Lanka and India, about 1,000 kilometers from the Asian continent. The country has a population of about 392,000 people and a GDP of $5.1 billion. Holders of the Somali passport can travel to the Maldives for 30 days without a visa. Number 11. Madagascar. Officially the Republic of Madagascar and previously known as the Malagasy Republic, Madagascar is an island country in the Indian Ocean, approximately 400 kilometers off the coast of East Africa. It has a population of about 26.2 million people and a GDP of about $45.9 billion. Somalis can travel to Madagascar for 90 days without a visa. Number 12. Cook Island. Cook Island is a self-governing island in the South Pacific Ocean in free association with New Zealand. It comprises of 15 islands whose total land area is 240 square kilometers. It has a small population of about 17,000 people and a GDP of about $311 million. Somalis can travel to Cook Island for 30 days without a visa. Number 13. Lebanon. Officially known as the Lebanese Republic, Lebanon is a country in Western Asia. It is bordered by Syria to the north and east and Israel to the south, while Cyprus is west across the Mediterranean Sea. At just 10,452 kilometers square, it is the smallest recognized sovereign state on the mainland Asian continent. Lebanon has a population of about 6.8 million people and has a GDP of about $91 billion with a per capita income of $15,100. Somalis can travel to Lebanon for 30 days with visa upon arrival. Number 14. Benin. Officially the Republic of Benin, Benin is a country in West Africa. It is bordered by Togo to the west, Nigeria to the east, and Burkina Faso and Niger to the north. The majority of its population lives on the small southern coastline of the Bight of Benin, part of the Gulf of Guinea, in the northernmost tropical portion of the Atlantic Ocean. Benin has a population of about 11 million people and a GDP of $27.5 billion. Holders of the Somali passport can travel to Benin for 90 days without a visa. There are many other countries Somalia passport holders can travel to and get visas upon arrival. Some of these countries include Comoros, Mozambique, Togo, Uganda, Djibouti, Palau, Tuvalu, Timor-Leste, Mauritania, Burkina Faso, Cambodia, British Virgin Islands, Bangladesh and Cape Verde. There are other countries that require Somali passport holders to have visas before they can gain access to the country. However, these visas can easily be gotten online. They are called e-visas. Some of these countries include Gabon, Sri Lanka, Lesotho, Zambia, Zimbabwe, and Qatar. Despite all these countries mentioned being visa-free, there are a few procedures potential travelers need to be aware of before packing their bags. The fact that these countries are visa-free does not mean you can just opt and go. So always make sure you're all set before you move in order to avoid any kind of embarrassment. Thanks for watching this video. If you'd like us to cover any particular topic, leave your request in the comment section below and we'll